Yeah, I guess my invention needs a little fine-tuning. Excuse me.
Yankovic, que pasa? Pasa's my favorite star.
What can I do for you, JB?
Good. Right to the point. I like that. It's take an extended relative to work day, and I'm bringing in my little nephew, Huey.
Oh, well, that's real nice of you.
I thought so. He should be showing up at your place any minute now.
My place?
Yes, and oh, by the way, I told him he could be in charge of your show.
What?
That's right. I should warn you, he's used to getting his own way. I would try very hard not to upset him if I were you, because when he gets upset, his mother gets upset, and when his mother gets upset, my wife gets upset, and when my wife gets upset, I get upset, and when I get upset, you're fired! You understand me, Yankovic?
Yes, sir.
Alrighty then, well, have fun. Ciao.
Well, Harvey, looks like we're gonna have some company. JB's nephew is coming over. I hate to say it, pal, but I don't think the big hair thing works for you.
That's cold, man.
Excuse me, do I know you?
I'm Buford. I'm the new band leader. We're your house band.
Hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it! I didn't order any house band.
That's right, I did. He's here because I told him to be here.
Hello there. You must be, let me guess, JB's neato nephew. Huey, right? Oh, I sure have heard a lot about you, mister.
Hey, Buford, guess what?
What?
Chicken butt.
That's cool, man. That is cool.
So, Huey, would you like a little tour of the cave? Maybe watch a little TV?
TV? I hate TV. And from now on, I want you to call me Sir.
Okay. Well, sir, how did you get that name? Were you knighted or something?
Knights are wieners. Where'd you get that shirt? Hawaii or something?
Well, no. But if you're interested in knowing more about Hawaii... Hawaii is a chain of volcanic and coral islands in the Central Pacific. Settled by Polynesians in the 6th century AD, it later became part of the U.S. in the year...
Boring! From now on, whenever the band starts playing, I want you to sing.
Sing? What do you mean, sing?
Make up a song. Tra-la-la-la-la. Sing!
Why? It doesn't exactly work
that... Talk much? You're supposed to be nice to me, remember?
Yeah. Anyway, I can tell by the old clock on the wall that once again it's time for... Al's Mailbag, that's right. Well, let's...
Sing the Al's Mailbag theme song.
Al's Mailbag doesn't have a theme song.
Make one up and sing it now.
Okay, I just did, in my head.
If you don't sing the Al's Mailbag theme song, I'm gonna have my uncle kick you off your show. Buford, mailbag song, hit it!
Letters, I get letters. So many letters, a whole bunch of letters. I'd even read mail from a cow. It's time for Al's Mailbag. It's the Al's Mailbag theme song!
Hey, you! That made Milli Vanilli look like Mozart. If I had that on tape, I'd tape over it.
Oh, man, that's cold.
Okay, well, let's see what our viewers have to say this week. Got a letter here from Bill Burke in Wausau, Wisconsin, and Bill says, Dear Al, I've got a special request. Could I see Dick Van Patten in a tutu doing a little pirate dance? Well, sure, I guess we have time for that. Okay, here you go.
Hello,
was fun, wasn't it? Okay, here's a letter from
Louis. I was bored. I want someone to draw a funny picture of me right now.
Gee, would you look at the time? Well, we're gonna have to take a quick break right now, but don't go away, or you'll regret it for the rest of your natural life!
Will Al figure out how to communicate with Huey? Will Huey figure out that being a bully isn't cool? Will I ever stop this annoying shouting? Don't go away! We'll be right back!
There once was a princess who made wishes come true. One girl wished to fly, so what did the princess do?
Surprise! Wings, reach for the sky!
Now you're an angel!
Angel Princess Barbie, ooh, sparkle through and through.
On rainbow wings, you guide us
to make our dreams come true. Angel Princess Barbie,
your magic in the air. You can make Angel Princess Barbie doll fly, and you can take off her wings to make her a princess.
The magic is brighter.
Isn't it fantastic?
The adventure is greater.
Whoa!
And the fun is bigger than ever. Because Disney's The Little Mermaid is coming to the big screen for a special holiday engagement. Join Ariel, Sebastian, Flounder, and all your favorite friends. Only in theaters, Disney's The Little Mermaid, rated G.
I wouldn't miss it.
Coming to theaters Friday, November 14th for 17 days only.
Kids, come meet your new sitter.
Looks like a good time to check out Burger King.
Yeah!
Nice costume.
I'm so scared.
Universal Studios monsters are on the loose. You can get one toy and glow-in-the-dark sticker inside every Kids Club meal at Burger King.
Wow, really nice costume.
Burger King Kids Club. Great food, cool stuff, kids only.
Wow!
Think CBS Kids, the all-new Sports Illustrated for Kids show. Think CBS Kids.
Think CBS Kids,
the all-new
Wheel of Fortune 2000.
Think Lucy.
Think CBS Kids.
It's time for more of the Weird Al Show.
That doesn't look like me. I'm cuter and taller. My head's too big.
Hey, there's someone at the door.
Remember what I said, Al. Sing. Buford, hit it.
There's someone at the door. There's someone at the door. There's someone at the door. Please don't make me sing anymore. Can't you see that there's someone at the door?
Buford!
Someone outside?
Yeah.
Well, maybe I should answer it then.
Perhaps.
But first, I just have to ask.
Who's at the door? Who wants to come inside? I said, who's at the door? Don't stand out there and hide. Is it Sam or Joe or Fran or Bill or Bob or Clyde? Who's at the door?
Why don't you just open it and find out?
Oh, right. Why, look, it's big-time TV star Taj Mori.
Hi, Al. I just thought that I'd...
Taj Mori, you wacky swinging cat. Taj Mori, Taj Mori, would you like fries with that? Mr. Taj Mori, now welcome to the Weird Al Show.
What's with the singing?
What's with the singing? He really wants to know. It irritates him so. What's with the singing?
Look, maybe this was a bad idea. All I wanted was to come on the show and maybe show a clip.
Well, of course. Hey, everybody, what do you say?
Why don't we...
show a clip now? Why don't we show a clip now, man? Why don't we show a clip now? Let's show a clip right now.
Jurassic Park is frightening in the dark. All the dinosaurs are running wild. Someone let T-Rex out of his pen. I'm afraid those things will harm me, 'cause they sure don't act like Barney, and they think that I'm their dinner, not their friend.
What was that?
Jurassic Park, smart guy. You were in Jurassic Park, remember?
No, I wasn't. And besides, that wasn't even a clip from the movie. That was just your music video.
I can't even believe you came on this stupid show.
Why did you come?
Why did you come?
On this stupid show.
This stupid show.
Everyone watching.
Everyone watching.
We sure like to know.
Sure like to know.
This was a big mistake. That's it. I'm out of here.
Okay, Taj, but first, will you do me a little favor?
Pretty please?
What?
Will you try out my automatic toenail clipper?
What do I have to do?
Just take off your shoe and put your foot in that box.
Okay. I can't believe I'm doing this. Let me just take off my shoe.
I think my machine needs just a little more work.
Forget your machine! Look at me! You made me into a freak!
I made you into a freak. You're the freakiest thing I've seen all week. I may be an accordion playing geek, but my friend, you're a full-fledged freak. Into a big fat freak! Oh yeah!
Oh, hey guys. Let's say, where did Taj Mori go? He was just here.
I think I just saw him limping away.
Oh, you know how those sensitive artists are.
Oh, speaking of artists, what's going on over here?
You're the worst! I can draw better than this with my butt! Get out!
Oh, that's JB's nephew, Huey. It looks like he's in charge of the show today.
Holy cannoli!
So, you want me to take care of him for you?
A nice thought, but better not. Just try to ignore him. In fact, when I was a kid, I always cracked under the silent treatment. I just won't say anything to him.
Hey, who are these people? What are your friends' names? Fine. I'll name them. You're dummy. You're stupid. And you're nuclear stupid.
Actually, I'm Corky. This is Val Brentwood and the Hooded Avenger.
You have to go to court to change your name, dummy. Isn't that right, Al? Why aren't you talking? I order you to say something.
Perhaps if you asked nicely.
Who asked you, Hood Boy? Okay. If you want to smell my socks, don't say anything. Al wants to smell my socks. Al wants to smell my socks.
That's cold, man. That is cold.
Say it once in a while, not a million times a second. Okay, now let's talk about fun stuff. What everybody have for breakfast today? I had waffles and maple syrup. Okay, enough about breakfast. Let's all have a party for me. Or you're fired.
Well, he certainly has a healthy level of self-confidence.
Okay. Let's play musical chairs. Go!
Al, don't ignore him. But don't let him push you around. Find a way to communicate with the lad.
Get ready, the music could stop at any time.
Maybe I can kill him with kindness.
Stop! I win!
Gee, Huey, that was amazing. What skill, what finesse. Can you teach me how to be as talented as you? Wait a minute, look. I got you a cake because I think you're so great. Hey, everybody, isn't Huey just the greatest? Oh, did you know I started a Huey fan club? We've got our own Huey website and everything. Would you autograph this for me, oh Master Huey?
Do I look like a ski instructor?
Huh?
I said, do I look like a ski instructor?
No.
Then spare me the snow job.
Oh, hey there. Just checking in to see how you two are getting along.
Oh, yes, fine. Hold on.
Just
hold
fine, JV.
Yes,
I see. Terrible! I want Al out of here right now, and he can't ever come back!
Hmm? Yeah, right. Whatever you say, Huey. Well, I'm late for my liposuction appointment. I gotta run. Bye.
Did you hear that? You're out of here! Too bad. So sad. Bye-bye!
You're right, Huey. I am out of here. I've had enough of this bullying from you. I quit! Oh, sorry, Huey. I mean, I quit, I quit, I quit!
Poor Al. He tried to communicate peacefully, but that Huey, he's such a bully.
We'll be right back. Don't you move! We're back! Did you miss me?
Harvey, as soon as I put down some roots, I'll send for you. Until then, take care, buddy.
Al, I'm really gonna miss you.
Buford, keep providing musical accompaniment and punctuation to dramatic events.
You're the man, Al.
Yes, yes, I know. Say, Buford, since I'm probably never going to see you again, I wanted to give you something to remember me by. This chunk of ice from my refrigerator.
Wow, man. That's cold. That's really cold.
Piece of pie. We've had some good times together. But now you're going to a better place.
Are you finished?
Yep, I'm done.
Well, there's nothing else you have to do, like play your accordion or kiss your stalagmites goodbye?
Nope.
Well, don't you have to make a banana mustard sandwich for the road?
No, I'll just be on my way. Farewell, Cave. It's been fun.
Wait, you can't go.
What?
I order you. Come back in here now.
What is it, Huey? Are you trying to say something?
I order you to do a cartwheel right now.
Sorry, I'm all cartwheeled out of the moment. Well, see ya.
Fine. Go if you want. And I'll be here all alone, as usual. Everyone hates Huey. Huey Pooey.
Well, you're no bully, are you, Huey? Come on, please don't cry.
Everyone hates me. Nobody wants to play with me.
Huey, I had no idea you felt this way. I had no idea you felt anything.
No one likes me.
I like you. I mean, in theory, if you weren't so bossy, in an alternate universe where you're this totally different person and not a tyrant, I like you.
Really?
Sure. You know, if you just gave it half a chance, you might find that people think you're okay. Like these people from Honolulu.
You mean you forgive me?
Well, I don't know. I mean, I don't really have the right to forgive anyone. I mean, I don't live here anymore. Well, see ya.
Well, that, yeah. I guess you don't have to go now.
Oh, great! Well, let's watch some TV.
Hello, boys and girls. I'm Fred Huggins, and these are my little friends, Papa Booley and Baby Booley.
I'm hungry.
When do I get paid?
Oh, what a beautiful day it is. It's such a nice day, isn't it? It's really, really nice. I like that word, nice.
I hate you, Fred.
You know, you should always be nice. Because it's nice to be nice.
It'd be nice if you just shut up!
And if you're nice to people, people will be nice to you, too. How about that? I wrote a little song about it.
Oh.
It's called It's Nice to Be Nice. Oh.
This is fun. I like hanging out with you.
You're not so bad yourself, sir.
No, you don't have to call me sir anymore, just Huey. Now that we're friends, I can come over here all the time and hang out.
Finally, Huey learned that it's not good to be a bully and mistreat others.
The Weird Al Show will be right back. I promise!
Harvey, what were you doing in there? You mischievous little imp. Anyway.
My foot! Look what he did to my foot! He's nuts, I tell you! He must be stopped! Please!
You'll be all right. Well, Huey's gone now, and he promised me he'd try really hard to be nice to everyone. I have a feeling he'll be back someday, unless I can get that restraining order. And from now on, I'm gonna try just talking to people instead of letting them stomp all over me. Anyway, before I sign off, I just have to try my automatic toenail clipper one last time. They're beautiful! Do you know what this means? The world will never be the same again. Thus begins the dawning of a new age. An age in which we can all be free. Free to live in a world without hangnails. Oh, what a glorious thought! Anyway, it's the end of the show. So until next time, remember to always look both ways before crossing the street. Because you never know when someone's gonna...